Do you allow other people to have power over you? It's Jessica, and a few weeks ago, we talked about one thing that mentally strong people don't do. And this week, I'm gonna give y'all another tip. Don't give away your power. Anytime that you don't set healthy emotional and physical boundaries for yourself, you risk giving away your power to other people. And Winston says, remember to stand up for yourself. Think before you react and reclaim your power.